Oh, it's Niall! Oh well. Hard to get excited about that, is it? Right, I think we need a bit of Priestess of the Moon. Need some powerful aura heroes. Let's see what my allies are up to. Undead, fiends, maybe archers, and dunno, rifles maybe? I can assume that Priestess of the Moon is going to be a probably quite a good pick. That's pretty much my assessment of the situation. Gigi! You can get me an Ancient of War up in here. And I don't even need to build that next to any creeps, to be honest, especially not these ones, because I may as well just get the archers out and creep it that way. Oh, I feel like going Demon Hunter. What if I went Keep of the Grove and then. Yeah, I'll go Keep of the Grove and then Priestess of the Moon, actually. Doesn't have to be Priestess of the Moon first. We're going to assume this is going to be a really long game. It will last forever. So, I'll need two heroes. Fiends? Whatever that is. Probably archers, I have to assume. Arcane tower footies. Maybe tech. Maybe something. Maybe do whatever the hell you like. It's your life, mate. You do what you want. I wonder if I could. I suppose I do the. Actually, I wouldn't mind a shop. If I start building it now, hopefully it'll be ready in time for the Keeper of the Grove to buy some pots after he's crept that little area. Oh, you know. I'm gonna have to cut out one wisp so I can get another archer. Because that's. It's gonna be close, but I want as many archers as possible at this point.
To all defilers.
Seems a bit odd that the Keeper of the Grove calls for death. But yeah, there you go. Well, that's an easy way to do it. I'm missing one of the creeps. I'm not even going to bother wasting my mana on Entangle. When the other guy comes back, I might do. Now we can go for you. Back onto archers and take a wisp up here, ready to expand soon enough. Easy creeps, and that's a nice item. We'll take that. Shop should be done soon. Okay. Let's move on. Yeah, it's good. It's good so far. Maybe I'd go heavy on the creeping, I don't know. Let's pull them back for now. Because I can still expand. Let's send you down to have an expand. I should be able to keep their aggro. Their attention. Maybe not. I don't know. For the most part, getting the job done. He's not going to do too much damage, so I'm not too threatened by him. Now we can take that pot and benefit from that whilst my archers are tanking. Doesn't make much sense, right? But yeah, the archers are actually okay to tank this because he only does piercing damage. Let's get an attack, I think. Because as long as I pull things all the way back, I should be able to creep them quite efficiently. Should probably actually go back a little bit. Nah, I can creep one more bit up here, then I'll go back and benefit from my moon wells. See what's at the lab. Ooh, did I get the entangle? It looked like the animation almost went completely off there. They'll just keep coming back at me though. Come at me, bro. I barely even need to use entangle, but I will. We'll chuck it in there. Come on, keep coming. You'll go down eventually. Slowly but surely. Ooh, potion of invulnerability. I shall take that. Ooh, that's unlucky. Luckily, Teal's nearby to help. It's very unfortunate. Okay, let's come down. I'll get another clarity potion, because me likes those clarity potions. Yes, me does. This orange spot is still free, so I can take advantage of that. I could keep making arches, but it's just not really even that necessary, to be honest. There's two there. Quite harsh. Teal's running back. Yeah, back off for the moment, because you're not going to get any bonus from that, by the looks of it. Oh, that's awkward. It's a bit far to fucking go, though. He's just not going to get an expansion by the looks of it. Is there danger by the spirits? Let's probably go for shims and stuff like that, because shims are very nice. Yep, that's going to town. Let's take another clarity pot. And get a tech going. Priestess of the Moon working. Archers getting their upgrade. Soon, Ancient of Wind. I've got too many items, so I do need that second hero. I'm running out of good spots, but luckily these guys over here are going to give me something to do. So that's nice. Oh my goodness, he's getting proper ganked. There's too many here. Poor Pink. Right, I'll try and get in on that action if I can. Get myself an Ancient of Wind or two and start working towards hippos and then shims. Try and make one of them TP would be really nice, to be honest with you. You should be a dead grunt. I can keep up with those grunts and get a kill. Should be able to get them both. Right, come back down here. When the Ancients of Wind are done, just going to mass those hippos. Let's get some more wood. Keeper of the Grove is very good here in a situation where he's not under much pressure himself. I need to get some health on these archers. Oh, okay, I can't. Get close, get those healing up. Get some focus fire going down. Level 4 DH, but I've got level 4 Keeper of the Grove, baby. Should be able to nab you as well, just in time. Pink did get pretty screwed there. It's time to get a few hippos. Keep working on the upgrade. Get lots of wood, because it still feels like I'm going to suck for wood this game. Hey, don't block me, bro. Come on, let me out. I'm going to get a second TP, because I'm going to go aggressive now and see what kills I can get from the enemy militia and such. Because I'm just kind of buying time now until I get my shimmies. You're going to buy some time for yourself. Although you're in the wrong place, because I'm going to your base. Yep. By the spirits. On your mark. Command. The time is now. Resource the mighty man. Death to all defilers. We are poised to strike. Let's try and get the arcane tower quickly. Be nice. Whoa! Oh my. Ooh. Well, there it is! I think we know who's going Tauren! run away a bit here, I think. Come back, see if there's an opportunity for it. But I'm not exactly well equipped to take this army on. Might be able to nab the grunt again. Do a little nab on him, maybe get the demolisher whilst it's there. Yeah, I don't think it's worth losing all my units and giving away free experience though. Yeah, let's get a ward down here, see what I can do. Maybe green's gonna bugger off soon. Ah, he is! Perfect! That gives me free reign over your base. Oh wait, someone's coming in. What the hell? It's Blue's turn now. He wanted to get a coil and Nova on one of my heroes, I'll bet. Oh, my archers will do nicely. Woohoo! You little son of a bitch! He's not gonna make it, is he? I don't want to use my good pot. Oh! You saw what I did there! Fucking Warcraft 3 delay! Unbelievable! I clicked that! I got really let down there by the Warcraft 3 delay. I hate that. Warcraft 3 delay. Go screw yourself. That was disappointing. That would have been so good. I didn't want to use my super pot of invulnerability because that's like 25 seconds and I should have, by all rights, got away with my fucking little pot that I took there. But no, they're not going to let me have that one. Is this guy just building towers? Because he's going to need a bit more than that. I know he's been getting screwed over, which is in... Oh my goodness, what a way to TP him. Unlucky. But luckily he's got the bears, so he can still be a threat. I can't believe that. I got ripped off there, though. Admit it, I really did get ripped off there. Keep asking for wood. How many wisps do I need? Let's see how many I got. 2, 4, 6, 8. I got 8 wisps. I'm sucking. Trust in my command. No, my sentry ward. I am vigilant. Let's meet up. Our allies' town needs help. I am vigilant. I'm pretty much ready now, unless they got a super hard counter to shims that isn't air, because I'm pretty good for air. It would just have to be something solid like tanks. Keeper of the Grove, come on, man. Come on, bro. Research finished. I'll keep asking for wood. If someone's got any wood, it'd be really good. I'm not trying to run there. Oh, Pink's got the wood. Right, don't screw me over this time. Thank you very much. By the spirit. Going to dispel one wisp, even though I've been asking for wood all this time, just so I don't go into that high upkeep. Need a few more shims, really. Ooh, that is a good time for you to attack. And there's someone right underneath, so I can kill that. I can force a TP, at least. Oh, yeah, there's the TP. One TP to that. Someone is TPing. Oh my god, where are these Tauren coming from? Shit. I'm gonna TP up there just so they don't get screwed over. And then we need to go and be aggressive. I know they just all TP'd out, but that's kind of lucky. I can leave this shim here. That's kind of lucky that he didn't TP out. There we go. Right, we've got to keep moving. They got so many Tauren though. Surely it's not gonna go wrong. Why has he got so many footmen? Is he feeding or something? Is that how they got so many Tauren? Oh! Give me some of that, baby! Who's gonna TP in to save you, bro? good position for me. Shims aren't really being threatened. Hippos are getting a bit owned though, so even making that many hippos did kind of work for me. Oh, look at the damage being done. Wow. Oh, Farseer almost down. And they TP'd in, remember, so they're basically screwed. That burrow is actually going to be kind of effective. This, I might need to get back here. I don't know. This looks bad. I just got nuked there, so I couldn't even react to that. This actually does look bad. And I haven't got a TP. Oh my god. I forgot to get a TP, or I used it up. I don't know. But either way, I can't get out. Fuck it. We're going to stay until I can get my Keeper of the Grove out of here somehow, or get him fucking level 6. Oh, he's hanging in there. He needs to get level 6. Come on, get him level 6. That would make all the difference in the world. Shit, I just used some of my mana anyway, so I couldn't use Tranquility. I may as well just try and run him out now. Before he gets caught by the Frostworms, and he gets caught by the Frostworms anyway, and he gets Nova'd, so... Not Nova'd, Deathcoiled. Not bad. I think we were kind of outnumbered there in that fight. But I don't know. I still don't feel that went too bad for us. Despite them defending that. How many hippos did I have as well? I had a good chunk of hippos. Was Red with us for much of that fight? Was he with us at all? I can't remember. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Keep going, hippos. But, you know, they didn't do much there. But he's going to start going heavier and heavier on the Frostworms and less on the Fiends for anti-air. So sooner or later, that's going to trip him up. God, it's going to take me a while to get my heroes back. At least I got level 6, though. Even though I died, I got it. Hopefully get that kill. I really need to go yellow because he's dicking about with Footman. He's a free kill. I'm going to focus on hippos mostly though. Because I've got a few shims. We don't need too much. It'd be nice, but look, there's the frost ones as well. So we get some solid anti-air with the hippos because it doesn't look like we're going to get tanks. Not just yet. Morts are the focus. They've all pretty much got their expansion still, so they're all in the game. And those Frostworms are going to get out of control, aren't they? This is I can't take them on with 4 hippos. I need like 12 hippos. A massive amount of hippos. You need to TP or you're going to lose like everything. God. He got a lot of free kills there. He's abusing the undead. Going to see gyros, though. Let's just get in there. Can't do much, but we can at least ward him off a little bit. Okay. Ooh, okay, we've got more fucking anti-air. Perfect. And that's a lot of anti-air. God damn. Odds are stacked against me as I keep getting Night Elf all the fucking time. Fear the odds. Fear those awful odds. I can't TP. I need to buy a TP. Yes, I do. Let's TP to you. Oh, you're screwed, aren't you, Pink? You are officially screwed. Just gotta hope I can hang in here, but oh, he's nullified that straight away. Nicely done. I can't do much apart from just keep massing hippos and hope it's enough, but undead. Look, level 9 Death Knight. Blue's having the best game of his life. And I'm not saying he's playing well, I'm just saying he's having the fucking luck that all of us wish we all had. Everything's going perfect for him. Get tanks and we win. Well, those guys are having a good time as well. That undead. Basically, both the undeads are just having an easy time. because they've got to that point in the game now where they can just dick about with mass fucking frost worms. Hey, Princess of the Moon is back. Ready to do something? Ah, they're all TPing out. Didn't even get a few free kills. Ooh, maybe. Gonna have to buy that TP. I'm just smashing hippos now because they got so much anti-air. Shims are nice, like I say, but they're not gonna cut it. Trust in my command. Hello.
Trust in my command. Our allies' town needs help.
Hey, Dig gets tanks. Unfortunately, he hasn't got the mass that he needs. Pink is just screwed. Hopefully we can force a TP. He can still keep making tanks though. Shimmies, do your thing. I need to kind of not provoke too much of a reaction from the enemy when I use Tranquility. Need to kind of hang back here. That's it, like there. And that way, I'm far away enough that I can still heal. God, look at that. That's a mess, isn't it? Just have to hope that Tranquility is kind of carrying its way through. I really... See, he can't quite reach me because I'm all the way back here. Just have to hope this is going well for us. It is, because I know they're losing all of their air and we still got frost worms from what I can see. And Blue's really suffering now because of all my hippos. Ooh. Yep, I think that was the right play, to be honest with you. I think that was the right play. Well done to all my allies. They played very well. Even Pink, considering he was getting screwed over this whole game. It was his turn to get screwed over, but yeah, the enemy have lost this now. Uh-oh. Priestess of the Moon going to get nuked in a second. Ooh. Leave me alone. Ah, there's a vulnerable Crypt Lord. I've still got so many hippos, so I can actually start going back to Shims now, because those... hippos should be protected. The beauty is I've got Tranquility again. That's, I mean, aside from the fact that it can be countered very easily, it has a ridiculously short cooldown if you manage to basically sit there casting it. Look at that. It's just going off again and again and again. Keep going on the shimmies, and there's not really much more I can do as a Night Elf, apart from possibly a third hero. Gonna have to cancel that, take my pot. Need those frost ones really. But then again, I can deal with the buggers a little bit. Oh yeah, you would get pulverized, wouldn't you? Oh god, DK. Why have we not won this yet? Do you know what I mean? We should have won this by now, and I'm going to get killed, aren't I? I'm going to have to TP out of this, because someone's going to die. Leading the way, the goddess agrees. Who threatens the wilds? Well, trust in my command. We must act. As I thought. The time is now. Command me. Nature is restless. I am vigilant. We've lost one of our bases. I only just kind of noticed that now. And we haven't killed their base. So what the hell is going on this game? Why have we not won this? I just don't understand. Can't really afford to TP into that. We need to attack from the behind. Well, okay, they're going to TP. Getting to the point in the game now, we need to start looking after money. Just going to attack into those bats. Fuck it. Hope it goes well. Trust Just want to stop my shims from dying because I'm trying to protect everything right now. Why can't we finish this yet? Look at all these free Tauren running around. Why have we not won this with, like, the shims and the fucking nice frost worms? I don't know. I need to expand.
We can't build there. Trust in my command. Trust in my command. Our allies' town needs help. We are poised to strike.
The time is now.
We must act. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I don't really want to TP to that, but I could wipe the floor with that. Oh, maybe I'll just keep focus on this and then TP out. Keep a focus. I really want to try and hang in there. Oh no, just stay here. Fuck it. We're doing this now. I don't get to keep that, but whatever. Should be able to get the DK unless he's got an invulnerability pot, which he doesn't. He does take a nice little death pack there, but we can still get him. He thinks he's got away, but I'm keeping on him. We've got to kill him. Need a bit more focus. Oh my god! Can you believe the luck? Fine. Oh shit in hell. No, I think we've lost this. How did we lose this? I feel like I've done everything I could possibly do. I don't know what more I could do there. What more do you want from me, in all honesty? This is over. This is over. Teal wasn't with us, I think. That's it, pretty much.
Our allies' town.
I'm out. I feel a bit ripped off. Really do. Pink can't do anything now, so he's out of the game. Might have to start playing a race or start flipping a coin, because Night Elf's really screwing me over for 4 versus 4s. And I've been getting it a lot lately. It's really heavy. How did they get away with so much though? They had so many Tauren and we had the counter for it, but it still just didn't work too well in our favour. They should lose this. They should have lost this game already. I know Blue's compensating a lot for their team because of his ridiculously high level heroes, but even so, it shouldn't be going that well for them. I don't know. I don't know what more I can do. Earthquake is a nice touch, but it might not be enough. I don't know, I think it's going to do the damage before it gets out. I don't know. He's going to get all those cigarettes at least, which are... Oh wow, he's going to do it then, because he's got no threat. Unbelievable. You saw it here. Earthquake wins. Yeah, I don't know. What's Pink doing? Yeah, he should have gone tanks a long time ago. Just get that. What's the Crypt Lord's mana at? Oh, he can't do his thingy. I can get Hex though, but he's just used the Hex. I'm just going to freaking use my ability now, because I know Hex is on cooldown. I have to. And it doesn't look like I'm going to get punished for it. Oh, here we go. Right, I'm going to have to try and defend that because I need resources. Our allies' town needs and I can actually kill that as well. And I'm not going to use Entangle straight away because I've got to wait. Is there danger? Nature is restless. Well, there it is. Our allies' town needs help. Who threatens the wilds? Naturally. Well, there it is. So shall it be. Naturally. I don't even know if I can build any decent units. Might have to go to the Dryads. Hope it's going well for my allies. What count is that? Maybe I do need shims again. Just gonna have to do it. They're the powerhouse unit and I think I need them. Allies having a nice little ruck. Keep an eye on enemy heroes. He hasn't got much mana, so he's suffering now. They haven't got enough mana to screw. My allies are still very strong at the moment. If I can just get in there, use tranquility, that should be just the edge they need. But I think they've pretty much got this anyway, but the tranquility is sure as hell not going to hurt. Keep them going. Oh, I saw that. Nice little shockwave. Is there a wild stomp to go with that? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Is there danger? I need to go buy myself a staff of TP to stop him from harassing. I don't think Earthquake is surely going to kill that, but maybe it is. It's kind of ridiculous. Come here. Give me some experience. Oh, I've got you now. Unless you TP right now. Yeah. We must act. Our allies' town needs help. I am vigilant. For Kalimdor. Trust in my plan. God, he's annoying.
Our allies' town needs help. I am vigilant. We must act. Is now. Your building is complete. I am vigilant. Our allies' town needs help.
Yeah. Have some of that. And we need some wisps in there, don't we?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well,
I am vigilant.
Damn.
Our sacred grove is
dead. Come on. I'm not gonna save that in time. Hopefully I can freaking gank this stupid farce here though. There we go, he should be dead now. No way he should get out of that in time. Base is getting torn apart, but it's the part of my base that I don't care about.
Leading the way.
Well, there it is.
Trust in my command. Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Tempted to TP back. What do you mean TP back? I can't. Just gonna have to accept that my base is gone. I don't want to let him get away with it, but I can't even get back. It's gonna take too long. You just TP out as well. So we gotta keep some sort of pressure on. They've won. I've got no more gold coming in. I can't get any more gold. I've lost my trees of life.
Naturally. trust in my command.
The time is now. Command.
We are poised to strike. As I think, our sacred grove is being desecrated. Trust in my command. Our allies' town needs help.
Cool, that's quite the army they've got. Just got to keep on top of them.
So shall it be.
I can actually re-expand somehow.
Our allies' town needs help.
But I'm just checking for expansions right now. My base is already gone, so. Oh, hello. There's Blue. I think we want to avoid that, but my shims can siege this from the back, so that's a nice find. Ooh! Run away from the DK. He's just going to coil me to death. Although the good thing about that is he just freaking blows all of his mana. Oh, double click that, you little son of a bitch.
We must act.
You fucker. You little fucker. I totally and utterly clicked that shit. Fuck this Warcraft 3 delay. It owns me very hard. I lose big time to Warcraft 3 delay. Shit, that shouldn't have happened. Keeper of the Grove, even at like level 7 or 8, whatever the hell he is so vulnerable. Just a couple of death coils is enough to kill him. He's a pussy. Good news is they don't seem to have much in the way. Expansion, so I'm going to start teaming up with my allies now. Although we kind of need someone to hang back and just stop them from pushing us. Because I've got the shims, and the shims need to be protected. Protected. I've only got like one wisp left as well to build stuff. Oh, I see. Let's just check, you haven't got an expansion there. Ooh, that's a good base to TP to, though. I can't help you out. Oh, look at this. I'll be able to get level 6 in a second, thanks to these knights. I'm going to attack them from the left-hand side, move them to the right, so they go into the army. This should get me level 6, but I just... I'll see if I can get back and buy a TP. God. Back. Red. You're going to lose everything. There's no benefit to you fighting like that. Just hang back in your base until we get there. Oh, this is it. Not going to use Starfall yet. Only if it's really necessary. Oh my god, look at the mods. Let's get the shims on that action. Get a lot of free kills before Yellow can even get out of there. Kill him, please! Oh, fuck me. Although he didn't get all those morphs out because he just used the staff of TP. Those morphs are really fast. Luckily the DK is running away from them, so they should slow down very shortly. They should do. Where the hell they go? They either went to the right there to try and juke me, but they shouldn't be that fast. They're fucking morphs. What the hell? Where the hell did you go? I sent my shims to the right to cover that angle. He didn't send them this way because I would have caught up with them by now. There they are. Well, at least I still got my shims on them. So they're not too far off, but that's ridiculous. Oh, hello. Getting desperate for resources now. I need to lose a wisp, but I can't. I need a shite. That's hard. And that's 26 food. And I think that's the only wisp I've got left. Oh, I'm going to go down even more food. But at least he's going to lose. Yeah, you are. You're going to lose. Because as soon as my shims get up on that, I think I'll be able to kill you before you can do anything about it. You have to TP like now. And he is TPing right now. Honestly, how did he see that? Did you really see me from that far away? Because that seems a very, very long range. Well, at least I've got enough resources. This is pretty much just sealing the deal now. So much running around, though, but... I know what I'll do. I'll get Star for TP so my Princess and the Moon can catch up. I'll get some nice expensive items. Oh, that Archmage is screwed. Ha 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 ha! Priest of the Moon is going to be sitting here waiting to do Starfall. Shims are just repelling the Farseer faggotry. Oh, nice roar. I'm not sure what's happened to Blue lately. I don't think he's got any resources left on that team. And those are units they can't really afford to lose. Oh, beautiful. Going down nicely done. Very well played. That was one hell of a game, was it not? Fuck me. You really don't like that, do you? I need that to finish, but by the time that's finished, that's going to go down, and I'm going to be forever stuck in this loop where I cannot get my fucking... Look how hard work this is to get my Keep of the Grove back. Have you seen this? That is crazy. Every time I get screwed over somehow, Archmage turns up with Morts, destroys it, or fucking Farseer's Wolves are there to destroy it. Just every time. Always something. It's almost as though they know that I just desperately need that Moon World to get back into the game with my Farseer. Farseer. Keep of the Grove, baby. Well, there it is. I think it's time to leave. We've just got too much. Unless you can, yeah. This is one of the... Oh, no, you don't. Right, that is it. Why can't I not use my staff for teleportation? This is getting ridiculous now. Get out of this shit. Why would you TP me there? Why would you do that? Shit! I'm not gonna get the gold I need! You are fucking joking! You are really taking the piss. Oh, my Princess Moon could at least get out. But why did it pre... Right, you TP him. Why go into the one fucking place where I could potentially get stuck permanently? Why not down here? You TP below. What? It's the hardest thing in the world to fucking understand that. Man, have I got fucked over trying to get this Keeper of the Grove back. That is one epic fuck over. Oh, I'd love to be able to get him. He's too fast though, because he's also got the boost of speed. Oh, ha! Well, there it is. I'm going to finish you off with fucking Starfall, bitch. I've earned that much. Yeah, what's that? What are you going to do now? Starfall's up on your ass. Bye-bye. Fuck me. That's why you don't see Keeper of the Grove and Priestess of the Moon that often, because how much hard work was it to get to use their abilities? At least the Keeper of the Grove really came through with the Tranquility quite a few times there, but I had to be so careful there with how I used it, because there was so many opportunities for them to hex him, to impale, to screw him over. Just one little screw over. There's your Tranquility gone, there's your ultimate gone. And the same deal with the Priestess of the Moon. That Death Knight, he just got out of control early on. Got a lot of kills. We actually got to see Farseer be useful. It's like one of the few times where Farseer Earthquake is actually very good, so it's kind of ironic that he actually managed to find a game. The one time where he probably goes Farseer is the game where he's actually useful. So that is kind of interesting. Still, you might argue that a Blade Master would just be overall more useful. And maybe you'd be right. Yeah, very interesting. Pink didn't have the best game, that's for sure. I killed the most units for some reason. Hippos and Shims. Yeah, I did what I could there. I did all I could there, basically. There was quite a number of times I got screwed over because of the channeling heroes style of play against heroes that are nukers. It was not particularly very good in my favour. But at least they didn't have a Mountain King. That could have been even worse, to be honest. If they had a Mountain King, they might have won that. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. This has been Witty. Please subscribe, like, and comment. I'll see you later.